The latest Chrome OS version 56 was released on February 8th for all Chrome OS devices except Asus Chromebook Flip C100PA, Google Chromebook Pixel 2015, Acer Chromebook R11. This build contains a number of bug fixes, security updates, and feature enhancements. Systems will be receiving updates over the next several days. Some highlights of these changes are Material Design Chrome OS Shelf and System Menu, Flash Component Updater for Chrome OS, New version of the Chromebox Screen Reader is now the default across all the Chromebooks. If you find issues, you can let Google know about them by going to this forum, or by finding a bug on this portal. Links are on the description. Talking about Android apps, officially the Chrome OS 56 is allowing one extra device to use the Android apps, Acer Chromebook CV5132T. Some websites like ChromeUnbox.com, based on comments of their readers, says that the Asus Chromebook Flip C302 is also able to use the Android apps now. If you have any of these devices, please try it out if it is able to use the Android apps and let us know by adding a comment on this video. We don't have official word yet, but most likely Chrome OS 56 lays the groundwork for many more devices to see Play Store access in the future stable channel release. If you find this video useful, please like it and share it in your social networks and subscribe to get notification when a new video is released. If you want to know how to do something on the admin console, let me know on this video comments and I'll go ahead and do a video about your request. I'm Mac and see you in my next video.